I was 15 years old when I stole my first car. We just watched Gone in 60 Seconds. I got one message for society. If you don't want to encourage crime, stop making movies about it.
I'm Detective Reed from the Toronto Police Auto Squad. And it looks like you're being charged with Grand Theft Auto.
Don't move!
Get your hands in the air!
We are talking some serious real time in prison. You are an agent. You work for us. This is Charlie Rivera. Any luxury car stolen in the GTA can be traced back to this man.
This is the guy who stole your car.
So how'd you do it?
You use a radio hack to catch the wave signal when you were locking your car, and then I just played it back to unlock the doors.
Who programmed the software?
I did.
How long have you known him for?
Don't worry about Mikey. I trust him.
Charlie really likes you.
I want you to be my right-hand guy.
We'll have to be careful.
Charlie and Sammy are working with an international drug smuggler.
This is gonna change everything.
How much are we talking about here?
Millions. Here. You part of this or not? Why are you following me, huh?
I want out. This is not what I signed up with.
Take over the world, you and me.
Not like this.
Get out of there.
Now!
We're gonna be every insurance company's worst nightmare.